What's up everybody, it's Stealth here, and today I'm going to show you how to get the Black Arabian. You start going on your map and go to Saint Denis. You'll see here by the stable, this is where the Black Arabian is. So here's the whole map, and then there's Saint Denis. So basically, it's going to take a long trip, so basically I'm just going to skip it. So guys, as you see, I'm here by the stables, here by Saint Denis, just to show you again. Right here by Saint Denis. It's right here by the stables, so I'm just gonna end it and show you guys. So guys, now we're gonna manage your horses. So you can either just go and manage horses or buy horses. So if you go and manage your own horses, you can go and the entry store buy horse. So basically I have this Nakota. Oh, this thing's so cute, and about it's like small. Oh, so the Stoker Money, this is one of my favorite horses. It's gold, right? That's like a very rich color. And it's basically like a getaway horse. If you're gonna like rob someone or anything, this thing's really fast, trust me. So this is the Black Arabian. It's something cool. So this Black Arabian, we're gonna buy. And Arabians, I'm gonna name this Turklash. It looks cool. Okay.
What horse are you looking for?
So this horse.
Excellent choice, sir.
So for this horse, what I first do is for horses, obviously I first like buy the horse.
Absolutely.
Package. I already named the horse, right? So then we're just gonna count its appearance, main.
Always.
That guy looks
nice.
The long looks
style.
Cool, though, but everyone sees his mohawk. He's like, that's not cool. I'm gonna go for the long. I like long.
I knew you'd like it.
Ooh. And tail.
It'll look great on your
braid,
horse.
I hate the braid. It looks, lots of people like it, but it sucks. So guys, now we're gonna test the speed of this thing. So
hey,
I'm gonna test the speed like on out of the city, because you can't run that fast in the city. So let's just skip this. So guys, we arrived at the road.
Whoa,
actually,
please.
It's off-road, muddy road. Okay, let's just test this thing out. Okay, so this horse is basically what I mostly used as Arthur. But then Arthur died, I lost it. Isn't that sad? And now, I got it back. Let's go. So, thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe, and don't forget to put post notifications so you don't miss out the video. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.